The outdoors classroom area on our campus is one of the few places on campus where we can really look around and say everything out here was a student dream, was started from the idea of a student, was fundraised, was then implemented by a student. And I think it really is an area on campus that demonstrates our students have the power to do things, have the potential to do things, and have the ability to dream. And then when we look out on the 115 acres that we have and we multiply that over lots of generations, lots of years, it's just really exciting to think our students have the possibility of influencing this campus for years to come and to add to the dream that is University High School. The first two projects were seniors. They barely saw the end of their project before they left for college, but they wanted to leave something to improve campus for that next generation. And I just really cherish that idea, and I think that speaks so loudly to the culture of University High School, that we go through, we learn how to be individuals, we learn how to be a community, and we want to give back when we're getting ready to leave. So I think that would That's my favorite part. That's the part that gives me chills, is just everything out here was a student idea or a student passion.